Dear friends, welcome back to my channel Understanding Remote Sensing and GIS Practical with Theory. Today in this video I am going to discuss the process how to convert this to this, means how to extract any district shapefile from country shapefile. This is all districts of different states of India, and this is one district extracted from this. So first of all, open this, is all India district shapefile, and you can see this is Indian shapefile, and I want to extract this district shapefile. This is the district, Purva Medinipur district, which is located in West Bengal state near Sundarban. I want to extract only this shapefile from the whole district shapefile. So first of all, select features, select this, then right click, selection, and then create layer from selected features. Click on it, data, export data. Then you can change. Then you can change the output file name. Okay. Then okay. Then this type of shapefile will be generated from the whole India shapefile. Thank you. Please subscribe my channel to get more videos like this. Thank you so much.